Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. So, today's daily went completely awfully. The game crashed, but I guess it still gave us credit, at least I hope. So yay, I guess. We got a score of 0 though, it could have been great, because we had the building blocks for a wonderful run. We're gonna do Lilith. We are going to take Lilith to that Delirium fight. Oh, okay, so all we have is basically Lilith to Delirium. Oh, before I forget. Half Soul Hearts has appeared in the basement. That is an achievement, apparently. You have to reset a total of 5 times or more, so yay, we did that. That is out of the way, and the checklist for that is done. So, I did do some research on stuff that we need as far as unlocks go. So, we're going to have to, and I checked the ones that I haven't done, and we're going to have to beat the lamb in under 20 minutes. So, realistically, the only way to do that I know of is we have to basically get to the lamb fight via a sacrifice room and then beat the entire floor, dark room floor, and then beat the lamb. So realistically, that is the only way that we're gonna be able to do that. So yeah. And then on top of that, you know what, we might actually could be able to do that with the Zazel, provided we get enough health as that character. Yeah, that could be a way that we do it. So that is one way we could do that, and we also would have to go to the lamb without picking up any bombs or what is it? Bombs or pennies? And that was a very bad damage. Okay, nice. What do you got for me? Bomb and a key? Fine, I guess. I will take that bomb and said key and go to... Oh, by the way, this is an XL4. God damn it. Well, okay. That's good to know, at least. Okay, got a regular soul heart. Super lust. We are gonna just pop Box of Friends here just to get this over with a little quicker. Ideally, you give us 9 lives, which would be lovely. No, you did not. Okay, that's fine. You did give us puberty, though. Give me 2 more pills of that, and I'll become an adult and gain a heart. So that is not terrible. So anyway, aside from that, we basically have the... that's basically all we have left to do aside from the dailies. And I believe just the rest of the characters. Oh, and we do have to do the Pokemans challenge, which I have yet to finish. There is that. Ooh, Locus of Famine is not bad. I will take Maggie's bow, because it is an HP upgrade, and that is our potential Dark Room teleportation, but we don't care for that. At least not yet, because, well, you know, there's also another way we could do it, now that I'm thinking about it. You do the Dark Room teleport, but we also get a Chaos card, and that's it. That's the end of that. So that could be a potential way that we do it, but it's a real long shot. That's going to be a real difficult one. Oh, and no, I don't think that's right. I'll have to double check, but what all of the rest of the achievements are that we have left on our checklist, so... Whoa. Oh, God. Thank you. Thank you for that. Incubus, by the way, is not that strong of a deal on its own, so... Oh, God. Well, there goes that. There goes that loveliness. Almost losing all our soul hearts here. We're gonna need another Tinted Rock, please. Oh, God, thank you. There is our boss and item room. And our super secret room cannot be attached to this room. I'll take it. I mean, it's a half-decent item. And that's mostly because it will actually give us... Okay, so that can't be our secret room. It could be attached to this item room and this boss, so let's try for here. Yay! Lovely. I mean, I'll take it. In fact, I do want to check my shop. Shops are damn near almost always worth it, so might as well do that. Really nervous about my boss fights. You know what? If there's a soul heart in there, we will happily pick it up. Ooh, but there is Hive Mind, though. If we become Guppy, that would be very, very nice. Ooh, we'll try to go for the Hive Mind. Oh, unfortunately, we did not pick up any money out of that. Okay, well, we flubbed that, I guess. Well, we only need one penny, so let's double check for some fires, at least. Yeah, we only need one penny. I don't think I recall there being a way for us to get that, though. You know, what we should have done, though, is save that bomb for our super secret room, which could have actually had what we needed to get that. Oh, well, no such luck. Maybe there's a fire in our boss room that allows us to get Hive Mind. Ideally, we don't take any more than one heart of damage on this room. Okay, that's fine. And the reason I say ideally is because we could still potentially get... Okay, come on, conjoined friend. You just gotta do all the work. Okay, thank you. Whew. Jesus juice is some damage I will happily take. And you know what? I am not gonna risk it. I am going to go back here and get that damn soul heart. So, sorry, Hive Mind, but unfortunately, I don't have the funds for you. I wish I did, but that... Thank God I saved the charge for this. Also, there's a battery on the floor, so I technically did not have to save a charge, but it's good to know that I did. Okay, so we could just do this number here. Thankfully, since we're playing as Lilith, the haunt is not that hard. Mostly because we can do that. Magic 8 Ball gives us the Devil card, which is not bad. I mean, we have Box of Friends, so that's not the worst item. So, cool. So, items that we want as Lilith. We want... might as well do it. Okay, good. We got a key back out of it. So, items that we want as Lilith. Because she only does damage off of her followers, you want car battery, you want the extra battery storage item. So those are two items that we kind of really want to go for. And we do want BFF. BFF will literally double our DPS. So, BFF, car battery. So our shops are going to be entirely 100% essential for us, so we need to save up our money, get as much money as possible, and go to our shops as often as we can. So might as well pick up that. And in the effort to get to the delirium fight, getting the Excel floor on floor one was actually not bad. It really helped us out on time, at least. I will say, though, we are not in no way, shape, or form on track for it. We are barely on track for it, anyway. Alright, so we're going to take out the bomb ones first. If I can, without taking really ridiculous damage. Void, please go away. You know what? That's fine. I will happily take that damage if it means this room gets over with. Okay, so let's check out what we've got up in her. Ooh, steam sail could be pretty nice. Alright, so that means we're gonna try for it. So let's try this. Okay, well that's unfortunate. No extra money out of that. So we're gonna want steam sail. Like I said, our shops are gonna be essential to this run, so We're gonna need money, and we're gonna need... If we take Steam Sale, it means we're gonna need less money overall, so... Ideally, that works out for us. Really, really wishing the conjoined friend here did a little bit more damage, but it's fine. Okay, so our secret room can't be below us. Which is fine. Alright, so our secret room should be... not there. Okay, cool. Okay, bad damage, bad damage. It's really difficult to keep track of where Lilith is at because your hitbox is actually... You're not shooting where your movement is from, so it's a little weird, but it's fine. Child's Leash would not be a bad trinket either. If we get that, we might want to keep it. Yeah, you might want that item if we can swing it. Ideally, though, ooh, Petrified Poop is nice. That'll definitely give us the money we want. So we will definitely hang on to that just in case there's more poops on this floor. If we wanted to be super diligent about it, we could... Okay, so we're going to bomb both of these on the... Really no money! Really no money! Oh my god, this run. Ugh, that is just awful. Okay, fine. It's fine. It's fine. We might not make Boss Rush, even though Boss Rush with Lilith is really good, because you basically gain a bunch of charges out of Box of Friends, and then Boss Rush is basically a joke. Like, with this character, Boss Rush is a joke, so... Okay, well, there's our item room, so we did get that anyway. So, lovely. Ooh, luck upgrade. I like it. I like this room because it's gonna give us the money that we need for the Steam Sale. Pheromones... feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Let's just move on. Ooh, Demon Baby. It's not bad. I will take it. Alright, so we got the 15 cents for our Steam Sale, but I will pop all these poops for the potential money. If I wanted to really... If I really was gonna be OCD about getting everything out of the money pool or whatever, or getting money, I could... theoretically go back and get counterfeit penny to pick up and then pick up all the money, but that's just backtracking and moving around that I don't care for right now at this very moment. That is a soul heart, so I'm glad I came back for that. Might as well check for stuff there. Poops, please. Aww. Okay, well, no more poops on the floor. At the very least, Petrified Poop did give us some cash, so... overall, I think we're going to leave Petrified Poop on this floor and take Counterfeit Penny with us moving forward. So, Counterfeit Penny has a chance to double the amount of money or coin pickups are, so we'll definitely take that. Now, if we find our super secret room and it has cash, we will come back. And you know what? There was a stone... there was a chest in here that I would like to... Oh. What? Okay, I guess there's not a chest in there. Okay. Right, so we got the Frail here as a boss. Lovely. You... got to go, Frail. Pentagram. Nice. It doesn't give me any soul heart. Another incubus. Yes, please. I would love to take Guppy, but I can't really do that. So, yay. We got double incubus, though. Literally double damage. Fudge. I need to check for secret room, so it has to be either here or here. Well, okay. Screw it. It's not there, then I don't know. God knows where it is, so we're moving on. Alright, so we do have double damage, thanks to the second incubus. Hell, this is going to be really nice if we can make it to Boss Rush that now, though. Let's just take out the big room. Might as well. I do like that we got a decent damage upgrade out of that boss room. Very nice. Very happy to see. Like I said, on this floor, we want to make sure we get our shop. So, and you know what? We want to make sure that we get... We want to make sure that we... Okay, so boss rush doesn't quite matter as much. We just need to make sure we get to Hush by 30 minutes. So as long as we can do that, we should be fine. That is literally the only thing that matters right now, is getting to the Hush fight. Boss rush, I could really care less. You know what, we don't really have the health to do boss rush right now, so... Ooh, that could be nice. Another thing for Box of Friends. Like, all these items Box of Friends synergizes with really well, so... It is not bad. Just need to be careful, because... We want to make sure we don't die on accident. Okay, so our secret room looks like it could be right over here, so we're gonna just try for that. Cool. What do we got? We got our secret room, which gives us a health upgrade. I'll take it. I will happily take it, and the penny is very much appreciated too. Yeah, boss rush is not happening on this run. Yep, not happening. Ooh, hey, there's our shop, though. All right. Thankfully, our shop and item room is really close together. All right, so we almost have enough money for... Ooh, you know what? Our secret room could be right here, too, so we will drop a bomb there. Okay, so that is a secret room. King Baby, that is not an item we care for at all. I'll blow you up, though. For the increased deal chance. What do you got here? Cool. I do already have the trinket for this, so yeah. And I will blow you guys up on the off chance if you give me money. Yay. Awesome. Cool. Alright. So let's move on with this run then. Next floor, please. Oh god. Ow. That bad damage. Real bad. You know what, I'm real tempted to pop the devil card, but I kinda wanna save it for a future floor. Oh god, you know what? Okay, thank you, smart fly. Synth oil, very good damage upgrade, and ooh, what do we want here? Empty vessel is really a lot more worth it, so we're gonna take it. Empty vessel gives us some black hearts, and kind of gives us flying, so good. On that front, helps us clear rooms a lot faster. Alright, you got to go. Chaos card! Wow, okay. Remember how I said we could go to the dark room? We're not doing that with this character. First of all, we don't have the health to do that, and second of all, I just... Yeah, I took some bad damage in there. Yeah. But Chaos card is good. It'll allow us to one-shot the... Ooh, definitely want to go back to that. That there, penny. Chaos card will allow us to one-shot the Hush and kill him. That is really nice. So we're going to actually take full-on advantage of that. I do want all the money that that gives me. 42. Okay, cool. Yeah, so we really, really, really gotta pick up the pace, though. And we need some bombs, too, so I can check for secret rooms. So that is another priority that we kind of need to get on. Okay. Ooh, easy money. Bombs would be much appreciated. Our super secret room... No, our regular secret room could be right up there, so... If we wind up... You know what? We need some movement speed, too. Movement speed really go a long way here. Oh, you know what? That could be our super secret room, too. Or not super secret. Our regular secret room. Getting too really confused here. Okay. Well, we do have two bombs. So we will be able to check, so might as well. Okay, cool. Greed is very nice, because that means he won't be in our shop. So, yay us. What do you got? Addicted. That kind of sucks. So we need to find our shop here. Ideally, right now, because I don't know how much health I have, and I would love to buy a soul heart right now. Like, real close right now. Okay, at least we're dealing some damage. Got it, okay. We are dealing decent damage at the very least on this run. Okay, let's find our secret room, super secret room rather. Should be, ooh, yes please. I need bombs, so that's exactly what I asked for, and yay. I could, you know what, yes, I will. I will take these bombs and do this number here because I need the health. Yes, please. Thank you, baby Jesus. All right. Give me a soul heart. Okay, well, I guess if I had to guesstimate, that pretty much gave us all the health back that we lost on this floor. So if we lost any health on this floor, which I'm 99% sure that we did, it just came back to us. Alright, so we're just going to take you guys out. More money. More money, more power. Well, we don't have money equals power, but more bargaining power anyway. No, I don't care for that. So we're going to bomb that. Don't care for Mom's Razor. It does not block tears. Don't care for that because I need Mom the box of friends, and I will take Lusty Blood. Lusty Blood. You gain more damage in the room that you're in if you kill enemies, so it is a form of damage that we could actually use, and I don't want that item either. Ow, that hurt. Yes please, goat head is nice. Now, if only I could get a way to see how much health I have so I can know whether or not to take said deal. Yes! Okay, so we're gonna take the soul heart right away. Oh crap, I can't bomb for rerolls though. I will take Humbling Bundle though. Alright, and we will take the soul heart immediately. The Tarot Cloth is nice. There's a Stars card for the next floor, but we don't care for it. What have we got? Blank card is pretty decent. But we don't need it right now. We need... I want a battery item. You know what? That's completely fine. I will happily take that. And we will run with it. Okay, cool. Let us buy those bombs and get the hell out of this floor. Cool. So, car battery doubles the effectiveness of Box of Friends. So now that we have that, we're essentially pretty much set for the run. Mostly. We still have to make it through the next three floors in 10 minutes, so... okay, so that's the screw for us, and you know what? I think I have enough health to actually take Headless Baby, so we'll take him. Cool. Cool beans. Okay. We had plenty of health for that. Yes, I will check this immediately, because it could give us... two beds. If I sleep in both of them, will it work? Okay, that worked. Okay, so give me... will it... huh, cool, it works. Awesome. I was not sure if that would work, but that's good to know that it does. Awesome. So Curse of the Lost really does not help us out at all. Very good that we got that. I would love... I know we're strapped for time, but I have to check. I have to. Okay, come on. Easy does it, buddy. Oh, you know what? We're doing that because I need to get out of this room in a timely manner. Okay, good. Can we go now? Please? Alright, I need also... yeah, I do still need some damage. To go along with this build, and I did not kill that guy. Alright, and you're gone too. Okay, so far so not good. Actually, you know what? I will blow both of these up, and... move on afterwards. I do, like I said, want to make sure that we get as much money as possible to check our shops. Down? Alright. This feels like a secret room. I should not be checking for this. Okay, yeah, let's go. I'm out. Peace. Peace out. Nothing here. Okay. Yep. BFF would be greatly appreciated right about now. Double our damage. Ow. Okay, thank you. We'll take the keys and move. Excuse me? Why is Haunt in this room? There's our shop, though. Ow. Whatever, I don't care, as long as we get something decent out of the shop. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. I'll take this and pop it once, and then bomb you. Yeah, that's basically all we're gonna do with that. Oh, I don't want to take addicted, though. Okay, let's go. Chaos card, come on. Oh, goody, 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 goody. So if we find our boss, we're just gonna book it. Like I said, we need to move, so. Yeah, so far, we're really behind for Hush, though. Really behind. You know what? Golden keys, why not? Not that we need, not that we're strapped for keys. Any, excuse me, but we went in a complete freaking circle. Thank you. Thank you, game, for, yeah, the curse of the damn blind. Oh, man, I really hope we get something decent out of this deal, because, good God, we need it. Okay, there's our item room, though. At the very least, we got that out of this floor, so, yay. What have you got? I'll take it. It is tier rate that we kind of need. And I don't care that it lowers my damage a little bit, because we have a lot of these incubuses potential. So, yeah. Let's keep moving. And I think it gave me a speed up, too. So, there's that as well. So, that is nice. So, yeah, it's very nice. I'm happy to have that. Really happy to have that. What do you got for me? Let's see here. Any tinted rock? No. Let's move on. Chariot card. Useless. Okay, we're not doing this room. No, sorry, Bob. That room can go burn in hell. Okay, so 5 minutes to clear two floors. I'd be worried. If I was viewers right now, if I was you guys, I'd be worried. We might not be able to make it. Maybe not. Okay, Polaroid is nice. I'll take it because it is permanent flying, so even if I get health upgrades, I don't lose flying. And it is spectral tiers too, so there's that. We'll cut through the small room here. Okay, so I don't need any more consumables, so we're gonna stop on that. Okay, might as well. No, that was not worth it. Yeah, we do not need any more consumables, so. Yep. Okay, so this is not the way that we need to go. Don't need that. Yeah, we need to find our boss and get the hell off of this floor. If we had more movement speed, this would be not so bad. Okay, come on. Just need for you to pop your head out, boy. Please. Okay. Thank you for being annoying. Luck upgrade is nice, though. Maybe we'll get lucky and find our way to our boss a little quicker. Don't care to check that. Alright, so I had to guess we're going down here for our boss. Ouchie, rushing is really kind of screwing me. I'm not sure if I'm going to make it. I really don't know. I honestly feel like we might die before we get there at this rate. Good God. Okay, give me a health upgrade at least. God damn it. Yep. Okay. That's nice. Let's go. Please. Really would have been happy if this was an XL4. Alright, let's just move on. Oh my god, Mom. If I didn't need this goddamn Chaos card, I would have taken anything else. Alright, let's just move on here. Alright, that seems about right. Alrighty. Could use any goddamn sort of mapping. Okay. If we find a trinket that will give us some mapping, I would happily take it. Okay, thank you. We found a boss, so we have 3 minutes to clear one floor. It's doable. We just have to make sure that we don't get anything bad out of the next floor. Alright, this is Deal, which gives us Krampus, which is not bad. Thank you, Empty Vessel, for proccing immediately there. Alright, cool, let's go. Alright, this, it's Red Chest, but I don't have the time to do that at all, so we're going to move on. As much as I would have loved to play out those Red Chests, I don't have time at all. I will do that one, though. Okay, no, so far, so good, I guess. Okay. Just... Okay, really? What hit me there? You know what? I really hate this time crunch that I'm under. It's not helping me at all. Okay, this room really can... No, I'm not dealing with that. And I'm gonna have to deal with it again. It's fine. Bomb my way through it again, and go up. So that's the only way we can go to our boss. Okay. Yeah, we could use some Abaddon right now out of our boss, or out of our deal. That would be lovely. Okay. Hey, there's our boss. Okay, so we can do it. We can make it to Hush. We can beat Hush, because we have... actually decent stuff. Mostly Chaos card. Mostly Chaos card, though. Okay, so, yay. You know what? Just in case there's not a battery in our shop on the next floor, we will go back and pick up that battery charge. So, is that... Okay, so let's check this first. Would love to pick up the... Brother Bobby there, because I think that would give us Conjoined, although I don't know if Conjoined works with this character, so that's fine. Okay, well, we made it to our Hush fight. Whew! We have to no-hit Hush basically on this floor, though. Okay, well, no we don't, because we are actually fine. We're actually fine. One makes you larger sucks. That really, really, really sucks. Okay, health upgrades. Let's go. Fruitcake. I don't like it. Flame Tears is nice. Scapular is also nice. Really, really, really not happy with how that played out. Ooh, Half a Soul Heart. Thank you. Thank you, Half a Soul Hearts. It's a good thing I unlocked that before we started this. And I will play this out for the potential luck upgrade. Alrighty. Unfortunately, we don't have battery, baby. That would have been a really big plus on this run, but whatever. Alright, so let's just kill the Hush, and hopefully we don't have any issues with that. I would love it if you died right away. I have to use it on the second phase of Hush, so hopefully we don't miss the Chaos card. If we miss it, we will have to... Okay, so, ideally... And there it goes! Yay! We did it! Awesome! Alright, we have Tarot Cloth, so it throws two of them. Okay, gonna leave and slowly edge my way in there. Okay! We're good! We're good. I like this so far. We have a solid shot at killing Delirium. Like, really solid shot. We have 9.46... what? What's with the damage weirdness going on? You know what? I don't care. Oh, right. Lusty Blood. I forgot. I have Lusty Blood, so that will actually give us plenty of damage for the Delirium fight. I don't really want to fight Delirium right off the bat, though. That is something I don't want to do, so we're not going in that room because that could actually be Delirium. If we find a teleport card out of the Delirium fight, that would probably be the best case scenario for us. So yeah, that's what we're gonna hope for here, is a teleport card out of that. Right, we have Spectral Tears, so this room's not that bad. Cool. Yes, please. Give me a decent something or other. Okay. Yeah, we can beat Delirium. We just need the health to beat Delirium, so... Tinted Rocks? I don't know if there's any there. Okay, cool. Good talk. Good talk, game. Alright, cool. Mask of Infamy is annoying. If I had piercing, this would actually be easy, but I don't have piercing. So I actually have to focus on this. This is the only... Well, actually, no. Well, if we had BFF, then this wouldn't be as bad, because I could use just Conjoined Baby there to deal all the damage. Yay. Okay. You could be actually good if I had something... some health. You could potentially give me a guppy item. Alright, or something else decent. You gotta go. Really like that we still have empty vessel. I would really hate to lose it, but it's not bad. Not that bad. Okay, so pop it. That's a speed upgrade, which we kinda needed. This could still be Delirium, and I'm gonna take it. I know it ruins... God damn it. That the health upgrade that we got there does ruin the empty vessel, but we have the random invincibility, while good, is not as important as actual health, because when the invincibility is not going on, we could still get screwed, so... okay, so this could still be our boss. Luck up, hell yeah. Double luck upgrade, love it. Actually, you know what? That boss up here can't be Delirium, so we're gonna do this boss right now. And it's masking me again. Oh well, at least we have the means to kill him, which is doubling of our tier effects. So, yay. Or doubling of our familiars. Alrighty. And he's gone. And another health upgrade. I will take it. Happily. Happily taking that. I'm not gonna complain, and I will pick up that battery in haste. With gusto, I pick up that battery. Ah, alright. We have triple orbitals while we're not taking damage. Gah! Really? That's nice, game. Thank you. Thank you for that. I really needed a health down pill at that exact moment. Oh, okay, whatever. That's fine. That is completely fine, and I just took damage from something. Don't know what that was from. I'm scared. I'm actually scared for this run now. God dang it. Oh, wow. Lovely. You know, one cube of meat would have given us the super meat, the first level of the super meat. Whoa. Cool. Okay. Wow. Nothing? Luck upgrade. That's nice.
Luck up.
Okay, so this cannot be Delirium, so we will happily... You know what? Champion Belt is kind of being annoying now. Simple fact that the enemies are champions right now is annoying. Crap! God damn it. Okay, I really thought we'd be doing more damage to Isaac. This does not give me high hopes for the Delirium fight. Not really very much high hopes at all. Whoa! Thank God we got the movement speed. Please? Ooh, compost. Gain more friends. Don't really care for that. We still need health. Drop a soul heart. Drop a soul heart, I dare you. God damn it. Oh my God! Oh, thank you. Woo! Okay, that's nice. Yeah, I still don't like that. I don't know where Delirium is, though. No skulls that I can bomb in here-ish, maybe? Yeah. Okay, well, that's fine. Even if I don't get any form of something. Oh god. Okay. All of that is useless right now. All of that is really kind of useless right now. Magic Mush. Ah, crap. Well, had to try. What do we got up in here? Soul Hearts. I don't know if it's intended rock or not. No such luck. Okay, hey, Tinted Rock! They did it! Alright, so let's not take damage before we finish this room. You know, I would have been satisfied with Small Rock too at this point. Would have been happy with it. Let's just cut across this room. Might as well. Almost took damage. Line up the familiars and gone. Alright. Let's go. Wait. We need to blow you guys up, because you guys could give me, well, that. That is actually not bad. I am happy to have the black heart. I will take it happily. This cannot be Delirium, so we're going to fight this boss, whatever it may be. Okay, what are you? The cage. Dear God. And he's dead. Okay, I don't know why I panicked there. I mean, it gives me range. Shot speed, I guess. Not really any tears up, because we have that other item. Okay, I think we have enough health to actually be fine in the Delirium fight. So we will do it if we find it. I'm not going to be scared any longer. I wonder if Chaos Card actually would have worked on Delirium. I don't think it does, but... Alright, so thank you for that. What's in here? What is in here? Nothing. Okay, well, that's health up. And... No, not a bad time for that health up either. Okay, so this is what we'll do. We will... go ahead and pick up that red heart. Actually, yeah, we'll pick up this red heart and then go fight our... Go search the hunt for Delirium, I guess. Yeah. The hunt for Delirium. Let's go. Delirium. Mama Gertie. Not Delirium. Very happy to have that. Mama Gertie, you are a welcome... A sight for sore eyes. You're welcome. Don't really care about that. Even though Book of Shadows is really good. Although it is 1 point toward the Bookworm transformation. Death is not bad. Sucks that you won't give me a cube item, but that's fine. I don't quite care. At this point, don't really care. Just want... Hey! That is an orbital, and that is going to basically make me immune to Delirium's tears. So that is actually not bad. Right, you're not gonna give me anything like that. Where's that red heart? Yeah. Yeah, playing, I can't really afford to play you out, so... Later. Oh my god. that was a fail. Okay, so Delirium has to be either this boss or the one way over there. Let's see if it's this one. It's not this one. Okay, so we've basically full cleared this floor, which is the best case scenario. And that's how to jump. Did we... Aw. I was kind of hoping for Bookworm on that. Eh, oh well. That's fine. Secret room, so I can bypass this. Yeah! Ooh, nice. Items. Ooh. Oh god. Aw, well, I'm glad I didn't blow that guy up now, because I can actually utilize him now. Please give me a decent item, then. No? Okay. And this is going to be pretty annoying. I probably should fast forward this, but no. Y'all are going to suffer with this with me. I'm going to be picking up all these hearts and using them on said beggar here. Because he should pay out with something. Hopefully. And I don't know why I'm carrying this two of diamonds, but it, is gonna help us at some point, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. Yes, please give me something decent. Pay out with something good. No. That is a bad trinket. Bad trinket. Uh-oh. Ideally, we can... I would like some a cancer trinket. If you're gonna give out trinkets, I mean... Or maybe curved horn? Curved horn, yeah. I would rather have the whole damage upgrade from that in particular. Yeah, curved horn, please. If you may, I would love some curved horn or maybe a syringe of some kind, like... I don't know. You know what? If it doesn't pay out this time, yeah, screw it. We don't need it. It's not essential to the run at this point. I just was doing it just to do it, but... What was in here? Alright, compost. Useless item. Okay. Hi, Delirium! I'm gonna Two of Spades you! Oh yeah, sack dagger. Alright, lovely. Yay, so I just gotta focus on not taking hits. And I should be fine. I do have plenty of range for this. Yeah. Oh, and Lusty Blood is gonna give me some damage throughout the fight if he keeps spawning stuff, so that's also good. That is also pretty good. I will be happy if we do this whole thing without taking damage. Whoa. Hey, guy. Okay. Come on. Just a little bit more, please. Just a little bit more, because after I finish this, I don't know what we're doing after this, but... I don't know. I really don't know what I'm gonna do after this, if we beat it. Which we should. I think we'll do a Polyon to boss rush, I guess? And at the same time, if we can make it to... Oh, what is that? If we can make it to the lamb in under 20 minutes as well, we might do that too, but... I don't know. We need to do that character to boss rush. So, we'll do that for sure. Interesting room. Oh, by the way, why not check all of the, mushroom caps for potential, magic mush? Because that would be lovely. Really huge damage upgrade is also what it would be. Okay, so we are at our cap for Lusty Blood. Okay. Oh, Delirium, you. Delirium. You've got to be kidding me, Delirium. Oh god. Thank you for hitting me, dude. Actually, that should proc the friendly flies. Yeah. That should proc the flies, which will really ought to... Oh, god. Oh, hey, I have a little brim now. I guess I got that from Cammy Conception, which is nice. Oh, god, we are too close to death right now. Ah, no! Okay, gots to be careful. Gotta keep playing it safe. Really gotta keep playing it safe. Oh my god! I have no form of health replenishment. So this is gonna be lovely. This is nice. I have absolutely zero form of health replenishment. Okay. Come on. Woo! Whoa, that scared me. I was this close to dying. Two hits away and we would have died. Alright, what do we get for beating it with you? Euthanasia. That's actually pretty decent. Alright, cool. So, Lilith is done. So, back to the checklist here. Euthanasia is appeared in the basement. Love it. Okay, so back to the checklist. Apollyon and... Keeper. Woo! Alrighty. I guess we'll do Apollyon next and then save the best and worst for last. Yay! Alrighty. I'll see you on the next video, everybody. Later!